Hello everyone, Pat Sandaka here. So happy to score my first Premier League goal, and thank you very much for the support. Looking forward to the next game in Russia, and see you there when you're there.
Patson, let's get straight to the important. Your first Premier League goal, beaming smile on your face. What did that mean for you?
Well, it meant so much to me, for my confidence, and it's something that I've been looking forward to. Still feels like a dream, and I don't want to wake up. And I'm just so excited and happy that I got to open my scoring account to this club, and I look forward to many more.
As the ball is bouncing towards you, what's going through your mind?
Well, I was just praying that I shouldn't make any mistake here, because it was so crazy. I had to concentrate fully, and I managed to score it, which was very important.
What will it do for your confidence now? Does that help you into life in the Premier League, the first one under your belt?
Yeah, it like I said, it was really important for me, for my confidence, and also for the team. It was a very crazy game, very intensive against a tough opponent, and it's all because of the support that I've received from my teammates, from the coaching staff and everyone at the club, the fans. So to get the goal, it gave me an extra boost for my confidence.
You'd seen Jamie and Kelechi work so hard. What was the message from the manager as he introduced you?
Well, he just told me to go and pick it up from where Kelechi has left, because he did his very best and he did everything that he could. So it was my time now to go and do my very best, because he told me, don't have pressure, just do what you do. And that's what I went to do.
Like you say, it was a crazy game, brilliant win. What's the atmosphere like back in the changing room?
Well, it's good. It's not something that will make us like go crazy, because there's still a lot of games ahead of us and we have to concentrate on the game in Russia. So there's no time to really dwell on this victory. We have to focus on the next game.
It was a game you watched the majority from the bench. What was your view on it, and could you wait to get into the action?
Sorry?
It was a game you watched mainly from the bench. What was your view on it as it was playing out in front of you?
Well, watching it from the bench, it really looked like it was very difficult. And so when I was about to go in, I made sure that I was fully focused, I was prepared enough, and it showed when I went in. I was really determined to at least help a team in any way that I can.
As you say, a busy week ahead, a trip to Russia. Always helps when you're doing that amount of travelling, that you go into that with a win, confidence building, and everyone gelling together.
Yeah, this victory has given us an extra boost. We have had a few tough weeks, and so I believe this is a great stepping stone for us going forward.